Benito and the Men's Chorus, we'll continue on with the show. Eliza Doolittle is brought in by the famed Professor Henry Higgins, who aims to correct her Cockney accent and turn it into a proper English one. Eliza's father, Alfie Doolittle, ventures down to the professor's apartment in an effort to preserve his daughter's innocence. That reason wasn't the only, though. He was also a gambler and would attempt to make money in any way possible.
After talking to the professor, Mr. Doolittle is referred to a companion of Higgins who is doing a study on morality. Little did Alfie know that this study would be his ticket to gaining his wealth along with the heart of his lover. With this joyful news in mind, Alfie invites his friends to accompany him to his wedding as they go off in one final bout of merriment. And so, we are brought into the song, Get Me to the Church on Time. This scene is set in a local bar where Alfie and his friends celebrate his good fortune and upcoming marriage. And now, reenacting that same scene, introducing Concert Choir featuring Scott Kinnear as Alfie Doolittle.
How much time do I got left?
There's just a few more hours. That's all the time you've got. A few more hours before they tie the
girls all over London, and all I got is a few more hours left to track them all down.
Oh, getting married in the morning.
Ding dong,
the bells are gonna chime. Pull out to the store bar. To the church on time. Oh, God will be there in the morning.
Spruce stuff.
In me prime, girls come to kiss me, show how you miss me, but get me to the church on time. If I am dancing, roll up the floor. If I'm a whistler, roll out the door. Oh, get them married in the morning.
Ding dong,
those are gonna chime. Kick up a rumpus, but don't lose the compass, and get me to the church, get me to the church, for God's sake, get me to the church on time.
Ding dong,
the bells are gonna chime.